By the early 1950s, the Walled Lake Amusement Park was well established as one of the Detroit area's most popular summer fun spots for the entire family. The park had attractions to suit almost anyone, with rides such as the Pretzel, the Tilt-A-Whirl, the Ferris Wheel, and the Flying Scooters.